once you pull the trigger, it's too late. You can't take it back. And so it's just, it's a loss for both families, the family that lost the child, and then the families whose son is incarcerated.
Deontay Gilmore is behind bars after he allegedly shot and killed 20-year-old Trey Barnes. The shooting happened at a home on Harrison Road in Ashford.
It's a sad day in the city of Ashford, and especially among our black young boys. It's just a sad day all around.
According to the Houston County Jail inmate list, Gilmore was booked into the jail at 7:14 a.m. on December 1st. Williams tells WDHN it's very disturbing to know teenagers coming to celebrate ended in death.
Well, that was kind of disturbing. We see murders every day, but just the fact that it's our young kids, the 20-year-old, 19-year-old, 18-year-olds, and it's sad.
Authorities were called to the home on Harrison Street just hours before the shooting happened. Police have one suspect in custody in Ashford. Donna Williams, WDHN.